Dirtball.
Here it is, brand new track built here in Chula Vista, CORR Racing, just a few miles from the Mexican border. It's called the Quarry.
People can begin to sway and get it back up. Now they're ready to play. Shot after shot, one a year. When they hit them out, they're allowed to get in. Frisky, do nothing risky. Feeling really good from the smoke and the whiskey. Look at them now, running for the music. They want to get it down, that's how I know.
XCORR, what's up? This is Jason Lazo with Deanne Renango. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
And this is sick. Tell us a little about the event, Deanne.
We've got the Pro Light race going on behind us. It's fantastic. The location is great. The view is perfect.
Pretty amazing. This is my first time seeing it, and I just can't believe the action. High intensity, high horsepower. You can feel the electricity. This is Jason Lazo.
I'm Deanne Renango.
And you're watching the XCORR. We're at the CORR races in Chula Vista. Stay tuned.
The only y'all on tour with a passport, record in hand, super sick, set every night, making a grand, a better way to make a living, just rock the crowd, put a needle on the record when the drum beat.
Hey, I'm Rosalind Bradle, and this is
Jason Lazo.
And you've been watching the XCORR, but if you missed any part of our show, check us out on the web at xcorrtv.com.
You can catch the whole thing.
See you soon.
Downtown, midtown, hit them all. Freedom, I manifest culture, come pick it up. Worldwide DJs, conscious ambassadors. Yeah.
KRS, Brother J, what you say?
That's it, guys, for another high horsepower episode of the XCORR. I'm Jason Lazo, and I want to say thanks to Deanne Renango, Baldwin Racing, our friends at Rive, and of course, you guys. We'll see you next time. We're at the CORR races in Chula Vista. You're watching the XCORR.
For this hip hop ish, blah blah blah, hey, dip us, ha ha ha, y'all ain't this.